Tom Cruise relationship news. Vanessa Kirby not to be MRS. Cruise. Tom Cruise's dating life has been a bit of a mystery ever since he and Katie Holmes parted ways back in 2012. Holmes has been keeping a pretty low profile herself, despite there being evidence that she and actor Jamie Foxx have been carrying on a romance for quite some time now. Cruise has been known for his devout faith in the Church of Scientology and its strict rules regarding relationships that its members carry on. It was reportedly these rules that led to the demise of Cruise's marriage to Nicole Kidman, in addition to his marriage to Katie. Since he's divorced from Holmes, Tom's love life has been very quiet and seemingly non-existent, which ultimately results in fabrications about possible romances surfacing. One rumor which has been making headlines involves stunning actress Vanessa Kirby. The pair were first linked following the beginning of filming the latest installment of the Mission Impossible franchise. Kirby, who now stars in the Netflix series The Crown, on which she plays Princess Margaret, has spoken out on the claims about her supposed relationship with Cruise. "There's literally zero truth in it," Kirby stated, as the Daily Mail relays. The actress went on to share that she'd been happily in a relationship for 2 years now and that she is not about to become the fourth wife to Tom Cruise. Luckily, she and her boyfriend have maintained a sense of humor about the rumors. "The rumors came out after I'd met Tom once in a room full of people. We hadn't started filming and all of a sudden we're getting married. It's so bizarre. My boyfriend found it hilarious," Kirby added. 1-1 reply retweets 2-2 likes. Twitter adds info and privacy. As for Tom's reaction to the rumor, Kirby stated that she doesn't even think the action star was made aware of the rumor and that she wasn't about to bring it up. When it comes to the reason she believes the rumor took off, Vanessa believes it was due to filming of Mission Impossible. Fight beginning on top of her own relationship not yet being public knowledge. Although Katie Holmes has been linked to Jamie Foxx over the years since her divorce from Cruise, as Hollywood Life outlines, Tom's love life has been a non-topic, which is likely the reason that tabloids find fabricating romances necessary.